Mann High School won its first ever boys class single A state basketball tournament championship earlier this month. You can now add to the list junior Austin Ball's selection as captain of the all-state first team. Also another first for the Hillbillies. No Mann player in history has ever been named captain. Ball, who averaged 20 points per game, is one of five Hillbillies honored by the West Virginia Sports Writers Association. Junior Caleb Blevins was a second team pick, while Peyton Adams, Jackson Tackett, and Ryan Kozar were honorable mentions. Tug Valley junior standout Caleb May garnered first team honors after leading the Panthers back to the state tournament. He was the state's leading scorer at 24 points per game. Teammate Ethan Colgrove was an honorable mention pick. Mountaintop Sports congratulates all those players from Mann and Tug Valley on this outstanding achievement. Cincinnati pitcher Louis Castillo could not bring an end to his winless streak on Tuesday night against the San Francisco Giants, but the Reds starting pitcher could not solace that his performance resembled many of his great outings prior to 2021. Castillo struck out 11 batters over 5 innings, but an Alex Dickerson 3-run home run did end him and the Reds during a 4-2 loss to the Giants at Great American Ballpark. He fell to 1-6 with a 7.44 ERA in 9 starts this season, including a 7-start winless streak and a 5 straight losing decisions. Former Reds starter Anthony Desclafani gave the Giants 7 innings and allowed 1 earned run on Jesse Winker's leadoff homer to right center field in the bottom of the first inning.